jacked up. Hey. Hollow tunnel for a nose is always backed up. When she's alone, she goes home to a cactus. In a black dress, she's such an actress, driving me crazy.
And welcome to New York. Got this ice cream. It was like pretty overpriced, but it's right next to the Brooklyn Bridge, which is right there. And this area is called Dumbo. It's pretty good. I got one scoop of chocolate with brownies and one pistachio. Originally, me and my mom were gonna share, but she said it was too sweet, so I'm just having it by myself now. Too lazy to film the rest of the day, but we basically just stayed at Dumbo and then watched the sunset, and we went to this food court where me and my brother got hot dogs. But after a while, it started raining really hard and none of us brought umbrellas, so we had to wait under this really big tree for the ferry. At the end, it was pretty late and we got back to our hotel, so it was a very long day, barely any sleep because of that 16-hour plane ride. Where are we going right now? We're walking to the Met. And later we're going to go to like Central Park and stuff too. We just went on the subway and we got lucky because there were very little people there. Got two hot dogs for $9 and a Diet Coke for $3. And it's tiny. I could never live here. Hi everyone. We're in Central Park now. It's so nice. Like, I've never seen this much greenery before because Manila is obviously just a mess in terms of parks. So yeah, we're probably just gonna walk for a couple of minutes. Not a couple of minutes, like an hour. Cause we're way ahead of schedule.
What? Oh yeah.
Cause
it's impossible not to.
I mean, 800 meters in four minutes, I think. Just
yeah, that's really easy.
Nalia. 我看不到 Oh
你还会唱吗?
I wish I could 唱
You wish to do so many things
I'm just like, making a comment
It's like 一会儿马拉松一会儿干嘛
Thank you. we're standing in front of the plaza, but it's not a hotel anymore. So that's kind of sad. About 8:45 now, and we just took the subway back to Tribeca, and it's really nice at night right now, so we're just taking a walk. The next morning, as always, we were running a bit late to our NYU tour, but we managed to get some bagels nearby before that, and then toured NYU, went to Washington Square Park, got some pizza at Soho, where me and my mom just walked and shopped and had a girl's afternoon.
Taste test.
It's so good. Mushroom.
What cheese is literally dripping onto
them. I like the thin crust. It's really good.
Oh yeah, same. I got pepperoni.
And then we ate again. Major windstorm alert. You probably can't even hear my voice over the wind, but it sounds like an actual helicopter right now. All the trees are like blowing at 100 miles per minute. Like, it's crazy. And my hair is about to get blown off. We're sitting outside Madewell right now, inside a mall, and something really funny happened. In the dressing room, I came outside just to find my mom and ask for her opinion on these like white jeans. And I think I closed the changing room door. And then when I came back, I thought someone else was in it, and I was panicking because like I left my bag, my sunglasses, my phone, everything in there. And we even asked like the employees to like help us get the thief. But there was actually no one there, so I just looked stupid at the end. Do you want to tell them what happened today?
I don't want to tell.
Yeah, very unlucky things happened to us, and we had to spend about $400.
It's the world's largest Macy's store.
Yeah. Informed of the fact that in New York you're very likely to see a celebrity just walking around doing everyday things, and I didn't expect it to happen to me. On the subway back to my hotel, I saw David Harbour, who plays Hopper from Stranger Things, which is a show I really love, and I didn't even say hi to him or anything. I did not go up to him because I thought it would just be weird to like recognize him in such a public place like the subway, even though that's literally where all celebrities are. But my brother was sitting across from him, and I was like sitting across from him but one seat next to him, and this guy, he was deep in conversation with another guy, his friend presumably, and my brother actually overheard them a bit and said they were talking about mythology. Honestly, I don't know why I was freaking out so much. I was bound to experience something like that. I'm not even a fan of this guy. He's just an actor in a show I like, which is still crazy. So yeah. I also have this ticket that I found in my pocket today from New York. Don't mind my nails.
What did you order?
I forgot, like fries and like with this burger.
Okay.
Lemonade.
The lemonade looks very orange, like almost like Delanda,
yeah,
or Calamansi.
It's funny.
Oh.